No one will forget that one.
And what else would be number one than this? The American East final, time winding down, down two, ball tipped out to that guy. Woo. Peter Hooley. He missed 8 games to go home to Australia to be by his dying mother's side in January, came back, hits the game winner, and his team's going dancing.